so I won't drop, lose it here.
In God's image. It's using a foil to make a shape to show,
right.
To show an image.
Oh, good.
I didn't understand what this thing is for.
To push. To get it to open. It says push. P-S-H. Torn apart right over here.
Graham knows how to spell well. We know that. Oh, there's...
I guess I have to go in to tell her about, tell your mama about the book that you're supposed to bring back. This book. The leaders were all... We're doing something different this year with the new material, so we're all sitting there trying to figure it out.
I kind of ripped it, Grandma.
Huh?
I kind of ripped the soil.
That's okay.
No.
But now I
then
have
you
hands.
Saw it in a stuff. I call her Pistol Packing Mama. Yeah. Her first name's Wanda. And I hope you let me, Wanda. Because I want you to call the church instead of about 10:30. I want to talk to you on the air. Pistol Packing Mama has her feet strapped to her side.
Get down with the story, though. We didn't have much time to say the verses. So S, for the first S on Sparks stands for, do you remember, Elizabeth? The first S on Sparks stands for Savior.